Hi, I'm Nicole from Pilates Studio City, and we're going to do one of my favorite exercises, side overs on the spine corrector. So Laura's going to come down. She's going to bend her knees so she fits into the small of the spine corrector there. We're going to extend her top leg out, really reaching energy out the top of the leg so this knee is bent. She's going to slide her arm over so her side gently folds over the spine corrector. She's going to take her hands behind her head. So this is the setup for this exercise. Really reaching through your heel and out the crown of the head. So before you begin, sense the opposition. As her fingers are interlaced behind her head, I want her to push her head into her hands so she activates her back body, sending her elbows slightly forward. We're going to connect her rib cage and she's going to slightly tuck her pelvis. So we're really going to get into the obliques. She's going to inhale. And as she exhales, she's going to fold in half here and then going back down. Exhaling up and inhaling down. Exhale, focusing on the obliques, initiating from the core. Let's do two more, keeping that rib cage connected, the pelvis, the chest, and the head in alignment. And one more. Now she's going to take a nice stretch over the top of her head. And then we're going to do the same thing over to the other side. That's side overs on the spine corrector.